Pune Tektrol presents Float Guided Level Switch. It is a simple and reliable top-mounted switch used to detect liquid or interface level in the tank at single or multiple set points. Features: Preset levels 1 to 4 with single or multiple floats. Wide choice of MOCs to suit variety of service media. Easy to install through flanged, screwed or triclover ferrule connection. Customized guide tube length up to 3 meters. Enclosure weatherproof or X-proof for outdoor installations. Hermetically sealed reed switch. Float containing magnetic system is suitable for liquids having specific gravity greater than or equal to 0.65. Working. Reed switches are placed inside the guide tube at preset locations. Magnetic float moves according to rise and fall of liquid level and actuates reed switch when float comes near to it. Specifications. Material: SS316, SS316L, PP or PVDF. Liquid specific gravity: 0.65 to 1.2. Switch type: glass encapsulated hermetically sealed reed switch. Switch rating: 40 VA or 120 VA with SPST contacts. 5 VA or 60 VA with SPDT contacts. Accuracy: plus minus 2 mm. Repeatability: plus minus 1 mm. Terminal enclosure: cast aluminum IP66 or X-proof group to B or to C or 8X X-proof group to B. All thin connector or epoxy potted cable terminals. Maximum temperature: 70 degrees Celsius for PP, 100 degrees Celsius for PVDF, 150 degrees Celsius for SS. Maximum pressure: 2 kg per centimeter square for PP or PVDF, 10 kg per centimeter square for SS. Accessories: still well with perforation for liquids under turbulence. External chamber to overcome space limitation in the tank or when tank contains mechanical devices like stirrers, ladders, and other internals. Types: switch with epoxy potted terminals, with thin connector, side mounted type, single or multiple set points with single float, multiple set points with multiple floats, with integral controller, with external chamber. Float guided switch for hazardous area applications. It is provided with X-proof enclosure or with Zener barrier and Tektrol level controller for intrinsic safety. Tektrol level controller TLC for remote level indication and to drive higher load. Supply voltage 90 to 270 volt AC or 24 volt DC. Relay output: 1 SPDT, 5 Ampere, 250 volt AC for each level. Option of relay latching for pump control logic. Low power potential free contacts of the switch can be directly connected to PLC, DCS or SCADA system. However, to operate higher loads like motor, solenoid valves or alarm annunciator, its contacts are used along with Tektrol level controller, TLC, or contactors. Applications: overflow detection, pump automation, all water separators, diesel tanks, fuel and oil tank transfer systems, fuel tanks management, dosing tanks and ETPs, STPs and WTPs, chemical processing and storage tanks, lubrication equipment, HVAC systems, food processing equipment, and ships building industries.